you knowingly tortured an animal. You also intentionally touched the sex organ of the same animal at the same time for purposes of sexual arousal. Are these statements true?
Yes.
So then to aggravated animal abuse in the first degree, do you plead guilty today?
Yes.
Do you also plead guilty to sexual assault of an animal?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yes or no?
Yes. So you know, my client has been employed in the same place for 22 years. And he's told me that he's owning up to the mistake he made and accepts that responsibility.
And Mr. Lopez, before I pass sentence on you, I want to tell you that the only mental health evaluation I am imposing this sentence is because it is a maxima that the law allows me to impose.
Okay.
If it could have been more, I gladly would have given you more time. All right.
Okay.
So on count one, aggravated animal abuse in the first degree, is a writ of 6i, 36 months formal probation, 60 days jail, credit for time served, and all 936 credits. You're to report to probation within 24 hours after your release in custody. No contact with the dog's owner.